Good morning, guys. Good morning. Good morning. It's Friday. We are heading out. I'm not gonna say much because I'm almost late. I'm ready for school, ready to go. And yeah, please don't mind my messy room and my messy bathroom. Let's not judge. Anyways, I'm heading out to school right now, so I thought I should do a day vlog of my Friday. Because yeah, I haven't vlogged in a while and I owe you guys a video. But anyways, let's go to school because I'm almost late. I'll be sure to vlog for today. Hi guys, my name is Naomi. Welcome to my channel. If you're new, if you're a subscriber, welcome to the family. Click that notification bell. Please subscribe and like the video. Thank you. Let's go. Okay, so normally I walk to school. It's not that far, it's like a 10 minutes walk, but it's really like a 5 minutes walk, but I'm slow, so it normally takes me like 10 minutes to walk to school. So yeah, this is me going to school. Guys, I'm so sorry, I haven't vlogged in a while. I know, and it's a beautiful day, not too cold, a bit cloudy, but it's okay. And we are in campus. We are in my campus. I'm just walking to my building class right now. Normally Fridays are for my thesis. So Friday I meet with my research supervisor and my other classmates, and we basically just discuss research up until lunchtime. Yeah, so Fridays are not that hectic for me. It's hectic because it's thesis, but compared to other days when you have a lot of classes, it is actually better. So anyways, like I said, beautiful, beautiful day today. Hi guys, hi. So we are heading to Guliyuan. I'm leaving campus right now and I'm going to meet up with my friend. So my Friday was short like that, but it's okay. Anyways, let's go. We're gonna be taking the bus. So yeah. Guliyuan. This is the neighborhood where my friend stays, so let me show you around. These girls live on the fifth floor. When there's no elevator, it's just stairs. So many stairs. This is how we knock in China. So, hey! Hey guys! So, chilling. Sorry. And it's even her penguin. Look at me complaining.
It's my baby right
here. Baby, what's up? They're just chilling in Raujelo's bedroom. Having a nice catch-up time. We haven't had time to ourselves in the longest, hey?
Because Naomi has been busy.
We have been busy.
Me busy, never. I'm kidding. We've been busy, Sean.
We've been busy, but...
Right now, I'm tired, guys. I only slept for like 5 hours. I feel like a ghost.
I only slept like at 3. I had to wake up at 7. So that's like what, 4 hours?
Yeah,
3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, that's like 4 hours. So when they tell you.
Anything less than 8 hours.
Yeah, when they tell you, hey, China, go have fun. I wanna have fun.
No, when they tell you.
So when they tell you, you were saying something.
I was saying something. Oh, yeah. When they tell you to sleep. When they tell you to sleep less hours, it's a scam. Because
you still feel like trash. But I was saying, for all those people who are like, hey, go to China, go have fun, it's not that hard. Ella, we sleep 4 hours here.
Another thing
come
is
to
that,
China. Come to
another
China.
Thing is that you sleep late because you're used to like the
time.
Then
difference.
You have to wake up early because of your errands and everything you have to do. But
this
we had
life.
Fun though. We had fun. No, seriously.
Okay, yeah.
We had fun
yeah.
during vacation.
Yeah, during vacation was
fun. We spent most time together, so I guess that time was making up for the time, Naomi. Stop complaining.
I know.
Kind of Naomi yesterday was saying I don't initiate things. Guys,
minä soitan te lauta.
It's a video.